Yeah. And, I actually really feel like these are the kinds of conversations that we don't have enough of, especially in graduate school. Like, none of my writing, or what am I saying? None of my, like, the people on my committee have really shared about their own writing process. And, they publish books and stuff, they publish articles. They have to for their jobs, and they're very well respected. And I've read their work, and I'm really blown away by it. But it's like we never, like as graduate students, we never hear about or get to see or witness, what does it mean for them to write? And like there's been no normalization of what it is that we're going through. It's sort of normalized within the realm of like being a graduate student, but when we think about this in the context of like the kind of writing that we're going to spend our careers doing if we decide to become research-based professors, there's like no discussion about what it means to be a professor starting a research project and having to write about it, what it means for a professor to be like revising their book, what it means for a professor to be working on a chapter of a book that they've been working on for like 5 years. Like none of that is really exposed. Or maybe we just haven't created the spaces where that kind of thing can be exposed and talked about in ways that are useful to graduate students and undergraduates.